You want to see, Damien? Okay, be careful about coming under me over here. Talk to you later. Okay, bye. everything I could do to hinge it this way because of all the weight over the wire. It was barely doable. This tree was invented by Dr. Seuss, I think. I say nothing about your saw there. Nothing.
I left it there and I said, I'm leaving my saw here. Don't hit it. I like tried to leave some sort of like.
Yeah. Back cut first because it leans back and it's too narrow to get a wedge in after the bar goes in on the back cut. That's not like I'm gonna be climbing anymore.
No. You're getting the faller fever.
That one right there was the question mark.
Yeah.
Well, did I make the right choice on the ones I'm leaving?
He's got faller fever, Jeff.
Yeah,
just falling it all now.
Those are beauties, yeah. Good spacing there.
Yeah.
Good seed trees.
Yeah, I don't even know if we're going to be able to make any lumber out of that one you climbed.
Well, if the logs are short.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cut first tree.
Yeah.
This is another back cut first tree. Got limb weight this way. This tree we're gonna chip. He's not trying to make lumber out of this, so we can high stump it.
To be up next to it too.
We love you, little oak.
That oak's got stories to tell.
Yeah.
Raindrops. A been off for 4 or 5 days because of Thanksgiving. And I gotta say, it's a little hard to make myself show up today. So in keeping with the thankful theme, not that I was probably feeling thankful, but I was telling my wife this morning, because of the daunting feelings of trying to show up again, tall trees, rain, work, bottom line of money kind of looming there, threatening, and I told her how thankful I was for the crew showing up, like it's still dark and they're showing up and getting out there in it, and you know, I've got some appointments to keep before I can show up. I was just like, man, maybe my audience should hear how important it is to team up with, if at all possible, share your resources with people enough that you build a team and they'll carry you when you're just old and tired. And you know, it's, there just comes a time when if you haven't been really super wise, like I haven't really, I've kind of made myself a little bit of a trap where I need overhead. And if it were just up to me to get it, I would go belly up, I guess, because mortality, I guess the limitations of the body. Man, I used to party all night and work all day and just like, I could do it. Now, forget partying. I can't seem to hang with the pain that brings. So that's out. And just the work all day part is enough. And even that has gotten to where I need the team. I don't know. Am I making sense? If you're working alone and you keep your life really simple, then that's fine. Save money, put some away, you know. Don't make your life complicated with a lot of payments and stuff. That's cool. I suppose you can keep working alone. Not me though. I guess I'm just a social creature. I've got myself in a place where I wouldn't even want to do anything without a team. Or let me put it this way. If I was going to do anything without a team, I would want to keep it really simple. But my life cannot be simple. It's impossible. I have a lot of people that are depending on me. And isn't it ironic that when you have a lot of people depending on you, you need a team. You need people to make that work. You got a bunch of kids? It takes a whole village to raise a family. It takes a whole village to raise a child. You got people that are on the payroll that them and their families, or they and their, I don't know the proper grammar. Those individuals and their families, they will need you to hold up your end of the deal to keep the thing floating. And in order to keep the thing floating, you'll need them. I'm just gonna go climb a tree. I love the simplicity of that. I don't have to climb every tree at the same time, right? I just have to climb one at a time. And I have many that will get climbed by others that I won't have to climb at all. So life is good. Giving myself a pep talk here, YouTube. Giving myself a little rainy morning, cold, cold air, low back pain, take the pain pills, go to work. Summary of the story, I guess, is team up with some people. Treat them good. Appreciate them. Build your relationships. Don't try to be efficient with people. It sounds like it'd be a good thing, but you can be efficient with time and things. But with people, you just gotta be real. You can't treat them like they're time and things. They have to be bigger than that. I wish I could be more eloquent, but I'll keep trying. Maybe we'll get to the bottom of these thoughts later sometime. It's a bit of a challenge just, you know, speaking without a plan, without notes, without the time it takes to poetically get to the bottom of your own thoughts and convey them. So this is what you get. This is who I am, this is what I do, and I'm taking you with me. I'm taking whoever will go with me just for the experience of it. I guess that's who I am.